right, we're walking and I just got distracted. This little section has tons of like little augers. And look at that big one. There's tons of augers everywhere, honey. There, I did. See that turban? Is there like art on? I need a whole bunch. I need my bucket bag. I put it down and now my hands are full. Robert, find the ones I missed. We've walked further along than we have so far on this trip. So we're like, new area, and instantly we're finding all kinds of stuff. So I think some people, yeah, absolutely, people go for the big shells. I like big shells too, but this trip is all about the littles. A bit cloudy too. Still a little warm, but not stifling. What, you see something?
Humid.
Humid.
Very humid.
Yeah, I left my microphone back in the hotel room because it got wet earlier. And I want to make sure it's completely dry, so yes, these next couple videos you're probably not going to be able to hear me as well. You found an interesting shell?
What is that?
Hold on, don't move your hand. I don't know, some kind of clam. Kind of looks like a razor clam, but it's not long enough. I'm not for sure. So the tide is slowly going out. Low tide is in like 2 hours, or it could be an hour, like 2 hours. And we are seeing bigger pieces of sand dollars. So broken sand dollars. So I'm hoping I'll come across the sand dollars somewhere. a nice find, I will come back and look at that cute little bird. I'll come back once we are closer to Tagartel.